it bother you that so many people are happy to see you fail?
Absolutely not. At the end of the day, all the people that are rooting on me to fail, at the end of the day, they got to wake up tomorrow, have the same life that they had before they woke up today. You know, they got the same personal problems that they had today. You know, and I'm going to continue to live the way I want to live and continue to do the things that I want to do with me and my family and be happy with that. So, they can get a few days or a few months or whatever the case may be on being happy about not only myself, but the Miami Heat not accomplishing their goal. But, you know, we got to get back to the real world at some point.
This is the last road to conquer, man. This is what we always dreamed about. This is what always we've been preparing about every single day from training camp. But it starts tonight. Take every possession like it's his last. Every minute, every second, every quarter like it's his last, man. And play Miami Heat basketball.
Let's
and
go,
we come out successful.
It, man.
Let's go.
Here we go, man.
Let's hit it,
no
let's hit it
off,
first, fellas.
Dominate. 1, 2, 3.
Dominate.
The Miami Heat are once again NBA champions.
What's the first thing that ran through your mind?
It's about damn time. It's about damn time.